Hello. I'm JRR, and this is Enderman. Welcome today to the movie review of Azumi, one of the movies I've threatened to review before, but I never really got around to it because, well, my capturing equipment kind of backfired and the video was corrupted. This is going to be a little bit longer of a sit, I do apologize for that, although I will try to trim it down from the original 2-hour length. Okay, go get some popcorn. I'll be right here. In the meantime, for those of you who are still here after others went and got popcorn, Azumi is a fairly depressing tale of a band of assassins.
これ、焦げすぎじゃないの、これ。川魚はこのくらいがちょうどいい。煙ボンボンと。ないよ、これは。おい、びしょびしょじゃないか。どうしたんだ。水の中で戦う食うんだよ。今日もね、こいつ負けたんだよ。川落ちたの。お前は今日は飯抜き。飯抜き、果たせない。バカ。やっとお前ら。
And we're gonna go ahead and put a definition up right now somewhere. Is it gonna be a different screen? Yeah, we're just gonna put a different slide up here just to define assassins. Alright, cool. Alright, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna have the slide come up, gonna tell you what assassins are. And I want you to remember this when I bring up certain clips because assassins. Let's go ahead and get things going. We'll leave it to the master to say when they're going to leave the mountain, and of course there's a prerequisite, you know, final test before everyone leaves. So that needs to be done, and, well, take it away, old dude.
Azumi. Minna okoshite. Hiroba e tsurete koi. お前たちはまだ物心がつかぬ頃よりわしがその素質を認め、この山で鍛錬を重ね育て上げた住人である。その身につけた武術は今や外界の武人をはるかにしのぐものである。いよいよお前たちは まだ一度も見たことのない外界に出て、その武術を使って使命を果たす時が来た。寝食を共にし、互いによく知り合い、お前たちは強い絆で結ばれておる。そこで今から仲の良い者同士二人ずつ組みになれ。
決まったか。よく聞け。この先お前たちに与える使命は、すべて過酷を極める。資格というものは殺す相手を選ぶことはできん。 ある時は幼い者も、ある時は人望厚き者も、その使命において殺さねばならん時がある。鋼の心を持って鬼と化す。これが資格の道である。ならば、お前たちに最後の試練を与えよう。
cut again. Wait, hold on.
Kiriai. 今組んだ者同士殺し合い。この戦いに敗れて死んだ者はもとより、この先の使命を果たすと質なき者、ましてや友を殺せぬ心弱き者も同じく、先の使命を果たすことはできん。勝った者は相手にとどめを刺し、小屋に戻ってくるがよい。
You have 10 well-trained, above the average, fighting capabilities people. You have 10. You have like a little troop of 10 who are well-trained. And now you're going to tell them to kill each other off. Okay, I understand your reason behind it. Yes, I'm doing quotation fingers a lot because, you know, movies are a little... But if you can't kill, that's not how that works. Yeah, you know, this kind of reminds me of Princess Blade. Oh, you leave our clan? We think you're gonna sell our secrets, so we gotta kill you before you do. Get this one. Dude, they are loyal to you. They're not going to run off unless you do something that makes them question it. This is the whole freaking Jedi thing all over again. The Jedi don't do this. We'll do it anyway. You're setting yourself up for failure with this. Stop that. Just stop. Think. Get the people. Just get the people.
俺は使命を全うしたい。お前も思いは同じはず。マジ。どちらかが生き残り、その道を歩むことになる。
これが定めた勝負。
none of them said anything about that. And now we're down to 5. This music fit. Oh well. The master and his 5 now. Could have had 10. Why not all? You have people to kill. You could send those out to kill one person, send the other group out to kill the other people. You got plenty of people to use. Whatever. We need a plot device so they can get the information on what they need to do.